Well, in a positive example of rehabilitation, a former villain has become Tokyo's newest police officer. Godzilla was appointed as chief of a local police station for a day to promote traffic safety. The King of the Monsters, fresh of a win for best visual effects at the Oscars, walked the streets, meeting the public he usually terrifies. At the end of the day, Godzilla relinquished his position. In case you were worried.